The friendship I built here are definitely my lifelong friendships. I grew up in Yangon, Myanmar, and I studied at Pride International School, Myanmar. I've always wanted to study in Melbourne. It has high quality of education, so I try to explore many Australian universities. And among all the universities, Trinity College and the University of Melbourne piqued my interest. People here are really friendly. It's really green, peaceful. I can find connection with nature anytime I want to. So I couldn't sleep like the day before I moved. It was quite easy and unexpected at the same time, because I thought I would feel very like homesick, but turns out that it was okay. I think it would be because of Trinity. It felt like home. Just having freedom and many friends, that would be my favorite part of living here. I'm quite still nervous, but for the academic part, I don't think I would be that nervous, because Trinity has prepared so much for me.